New tonight, 56-year-old David Michael Pemberton was killed earlier today in Fayetteville, according to Arkansas State Police, after 20-year-old Noah Cargill crashed into his vehicle. Police say Cargill fled a traffic stop, lost control of his vehicle, and crashed into Pemberton's oncoming vehicle on Ruppel Road. Pemberton was pronounced dead at the scene. Cargill had non-life-threatening injuries and is being charged with negligent homicide, felony fleeing, and multiple other traffic violations.